Here's another thing that they don't tell you about Sword Art. When you do like the hardcore quest, you get high quality sapphire and you get high quality diamond. What you have to do is you have to put all of them and sell them, and that's how you get money real quick, okay? Just remember that, okay?